G'day guys. Today we're taking on Valheim. It's my first ever playthrough, and I'm just going to show you some clips of me fighting the first boss, Eikthyr. Took a few goes, but we got there in the end, and it was pretty fun. Let's check it out. So over here, Hunter's Kin. All right, we need an offer. 2-6. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh, alright. Ow! That hurt, it did a little bit. A bit electric-y. Oh god. Oh, what's dodging in? Okay, just do that. Need some stamina. Wait, maybe I'm better off with my axe. Oh, this is bad. Wish I had my bow. Why didn't I craft a bow? Can't even. Maybe we get rid of this. Oh boy. That's not bad. Oh, far out. Okay. When did I do that? Wait, how do I heal? No healing? Maybe I'm actually dead. That would be unfortunate. Oh yeah. Should have saved. Oh, I'm healing. Ow. Oh my god. Hit. Oh my god, didn't even hit him. Oh yeah. I'm not doing any damage this guy. Think I need a run. My god, how far does this guy chase me? Ow. Need to regain some stamina. Nearly got him. Where is he? Got him. Nice. So the boss wasn't too hard once I just hired him all the way back to my house and kept respawning and killing him. I was thinking that would have been a good strategy if I just built a bed near where he spawns. Yeah. Oh, off to the Black Forest next. I've seen that place. I was told not to go there. Too powerful.